Climate change. This is the war. This is our World War II.
I think that there's a lot of people more concerned about being precisely, factually, and semantically correct than about being morally right.